working right into your story, okay?
Okay, right.
Just with a few warm-up questions, and I just want you to be honest.
Yep, I will.
Tell it like you just did, okay?
Right, yeah.
All right. George, when did you first notice that you were having trouble with your hearing?
I first noticed as the years in teaching elementary school that my hearing was not as sharp as it used to be as I got older in the teaching career.
When you were teaching, it was a loud environment?
Very loud environment, yes. Elementary school gym with lots of girls and screechy voices. And as a track starter for 41 years with a revolver in my hand or a gun in my hand, and we didn't wear hearing aids back then, okay? So as I got closer to retirement, I wasn't hearing as well.
Yeah, and what kind of difficulties were you running into? What was difficult?
Well, the biggest problem was you didn't hear conversations when you were out eating or making conversation with your friends while you were talking. You couldn't pick up everything that was being said by them, okay?
Yeah.
So that drew me into looking for hearing aids. Yeah.
How did it make you feel when you couldn't hear?
Well, it was just difficult to carry on conversations with people and what did you say, or would you repeat that? And then you just didn't understand, you know, what was going on.
So when you decided to get help for your hearing, tell us about your journey, about where you went.
Well, I went to two different hearing aid people, and the first one was fine, and then they didn't continue in that business. And then I went to the most recent one about 2011, and then they were good for a while, but then this particular organization went out of business, and they had 5 businesses in the area, and you couldn't get any help from them. You didn't have any place to go or resources.
So what brought you to Beltone?
Well, it was my wife and I had gone into Beltone just to check on things, and when I went to Beltone, I asked the gentleman who was running the store if he could help me on the contract that I had with the company that just went out of business, and he did. So then he said, I'll try to take over the contract for you and do a job. And he did. It was just fabulous. It was very nice working with him, and no problems.
And
coming to Beltone here was even better yet, because everything was fine here, yes.
And so Beltone serviced your aids from another company?
Yes, they did. Yes, they took the contract and they said, we'll do the best we can, and they did the best they can. Yeah, they would repair it and clean it, give me some batteries, and check things out to make sure I could hear, and then finally decided Beltone was the place I wanted to go.
And so you decided after years of service with Beltone,
yes,
you purchased some new Beltone hearing aids.
Yes, yes, I did.
Tell us about your new Beltone hearing aids.
Well, they're great. I can hear everything. I hear the squeaky newspaper that wasn't making any sound anymore when you read it because there wasn't any crinkle to it. I can hear the squeak in the floors of my home, which I've lived in for 60 years, you know, and I can even hear sermons in church on Sunday now without any problems, no matter where I sit in it. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, for sure. And let's see, I lost my train of thought. So can you tell me in one word what you think of first when you think about hearing with your Beltone instruments? What first comes to mind? And think about the differences.
The clarity of the instrument, particularly, okay? Because I don't have to play the radio as loud or the TV as loud, and it's just that much better, yeah.
That's great.
Yeah.
What advice would you give to somebody that you thought might benefit from hearing help? What would you tell them to do?
I would go in to check into some place, like Beltone to find out if these people could help you, because there is help out there for people that need to hear better through hearing aids.
What would you tell them about Beltone?
Well, I would say that they're A1 company as far as I'm concerned. Yes, they're great. They've just been super.
How does Beltone compare to the other places you've been to?
Not very good.
Yeah. Not very good?
How does Beltone?
How does Beltone compare?
They compare 1,000 times better. Let's put it that way. Yes, Beltone is perfect. Yes.
So that's good. So two more questions. So have you told any of your friends about Beltone?
Yes, I have. Yes.
I've told
all the members of my family. I have 9 grandchildren, and I have 5 children, and I've recommended it to other as a teacher that this is a good thing for him. Beltones. Yes.
Okay. So then tell me how Beltone has, how it compares to other places that you've been to, but use the word Beltone. So compared to the other places I've been to, Beltone is better, worse,
Beltone has been given the best service of any of the other two that I'd gone to. And I'm just extremely happy with them. Believe me, yes, yeah. Changed my life a little bit, I can hear.
I'd say that a lot.
You say that a lot?
Yes.
Good, good. Okay.
Excellent.
All right, gal.
I think that's good.